beaver believer or a future beaver convert? Fancy knowing how beavers can change the face of the earth? Beavers dive the water swiftly with no use of gills? You're gonna meet these rodents with impressive skills to support their families and secure a living space. They engineer ponds and dams with every apple case. Branches, rock, and mud are fit for purpose to build a barrier and keep it on the surface. Back in the days, beavers for granted we took. Beavers, ponds, and dams were just a landscape attribute. The church even had a saying, ain't no dispute. It suggested beaver meat for Friday if you substitute. People felt their felt was good for hats, for ice cream and perfumes, they castorium sacks. So we brought them close to extinction, now they slowly make a comeback. Engineer degree in four, bringing beavers back on track. Across the Americas, to the Siberian frost, from Central Europe to the Baltic Sea coast. These furry friends are strict vegetarians, they feel good in the stream from the zone riparian. Beavers create thermal refugia for fish, so you can enjoy fish from your restaurant dish. Beavers' activities help inform decisions on flood attenuation, on stream channel incision. While they eagerly chew on that tender willow, our groundwater storage slowly starts to billow. However, the beavers are not saints and may make an attempt to grab an occasional snack despite the farmer's contempt. Many of us are enchanted with their charming veneer, but understand we may, the ecosystem engineer may infuriate landowners and confuse the crowd. Should we bring the beavers back? Are they everywhere allowed? We science hard to put evidence on the table, so dialogue with stakeholders can be formed and enabled. In the UK and Europe, members of beavers we erase. We aim for food production or productive space. We straighten river channels to gain faster access. We're a big-headed eagle when sediments leave in excess. So for the deployments in places causing pilot distress, tell me what can help our way to river restoration. Success! Success! That's right! Success! You are not used to having the hegemony disputed. Now seek nature-based solutions for the streams they polluted. But many say that each stream wouldn't be. Key barriers can be combined with the skills of the ecosystem warriors. We also know that with environmental education, for the farmers have a scheme of compensation, an all necessary step to reconcile interests and combine the different views to provide ecosystem services for you and me, for all of us to use. Should we let the beavers? Should we let the beavers with their orange shaded teeth change the water cycle and transform the heat? Should we let the beavers put the red meadows buzzing with life and crown Mother Nature with a rich ecosystem?